On this life, I tracked a highly geared three-man squad from A2 in the blizzard after they pushed the button. Despite them having APSIs for protection, the EVR storm worked in my favour for once. But before all that, I'd spawned in, grabbed some stuff, and looted most of Tara Island, and I was on my way to the military tent near the bridge. Well, that's a vest and an actual secondary. What the? They weren't silent, they've de-aggroed on me. Someone's logged out. Now imagine logging for walls. Maybe he was handbugged, or he might be logging back in. Just like that. That's a nice find. I can use that. Just like that. I'm gonna get spotted from that hill. I can hear someone. Oh crap, now I've got a body at my spot. Good, because that org is terrible. I've got a suppressor for that. Wonder if I can get closer. Oh, someone's there already. What? Was that it? I thought nades would have been louder. Oh, that was disappointing, but loot is loot. Someone's around, but no one's pushed the button. I think they're just camping it. Oh, no, they've pushed it. Must have missed them. No chance of spotting anyone in the blizzard. Oh no, there's another. I think the storm got him. Haha, he's hung on. I can't move. Wow, that was lucky. Creep. Leave me alone! Foul, SVD, Lantia plate. Oh, Andy and APSI. The other body despawned, but I've got far too much loot already. Ha! This guy had APSI as well. Why was he carrying it? It should be on your head. Hear them in the corridor. Oh no, it's one after another here. Wasn't expecting that. Get in! Idiot! I think we traded, but I'm going to be messed up. Ooh, flashing red, that's not good. Need that morphine. Should have bailed. Thanks for watching to the end. If you made it this far, please do consider subscribing. I have a lot more videos coming out soon, but in the meantime, you might like one of these.